The assault weapon is developed for military purposes to kill in close combat. And it doesn't belong in the streets of our cities. And it doesn't belong where it can be picked up easily by a grievance killer who can walk into a workplace, a mall, a theater, and now an elementary school and kill large numbers.